We're just about to join. No one has joined yet, but...
Yeah. Damn it, Brayden, why did you join earlier?
I said, go, man. Join.
What?
Join.
Gotta speak up, man.
Y'all gotta listen, man.
Alright. Whoa. Everyone has red marks beside. Oh, okay.
Oh, Brayden got the first input. Got the first.
Taking inventory. Oh, no! Damn it!
What?
No! You sit in spawn and wait. You sit there.
We are going to do time set day, yeah? Like, when we all go for it.
Ah, there's plenty of day.
Is the sun coming up or going down?
It's going down.
Oh, okay.
I guess I should look into the server again. Reset the time.
Oh, shit.
It's going down.
Damn it, fella.
What?
Alright. Yeah, and Jackal's here too. What a surprise.
You plebs.
Oh.
Oh. Bella, you're punching wood, stop!
Time set day.
Should I not?
Okay. There you all go.
Thank you. Alright.
And that's all the help you ever get. Now you're on your own.
No!
Oh, okay. What, can I punch the tree now?
Oh my god, oh,
I could probably just have, what's it called? Reset the time. Because I'm, OP right now.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh,
we started.
Housing
me
into the stream.
Okay. Go.
I can follow as well.
Oh, I'm...
Ooh.
And as tradition is, I cannot get anything working on Twitch, so...
Tradition is tradition.
Mm-hmm. Arch.
Set it.
I don't see a mesa.
Hello, No Yes.
Hey, hello, No Yes. Join us!
She's not home yet.
I'll re-add you into my thumbnail, I promise!
Let's see... What can I say? Katie, where'd you go?
Where are you? That should do.
Oh, you guys aren't going to be happy with my tree-cutting strategy, are you? No.
What?
You better not believe floating trees.
Oh no, there won't be floating trees. There'll just be logs at the bottom. Like...
That is great. You know, tell me exactly where you are.
Don't you know where Phil is?
Oh, there are no questions on it, so just faithful.
Sugar cane.
Yeah, why haven't I grabbed a sugar cane? That's bad.
We're all in community.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, we're all gonna say that because one of us is gonna go to Wander Heart and start begging.
Is this a mod? No, this is not a mod. This is vanilla. Straight up vanilla.
Not
yeah,
one
you
of
hot bar? What?
This is you know the total exciting beginning where we all start out.
Yep, and stuff.
But if you want to view more exciting, you know, tree punching and block getting the other guys are streaming too.
Yep. Well, you can go follow them as well.
I'm not streaming.
Oh, except
Jekyll.
No.
And Phila.
And Phila. And Caitlin. Well, God damn it.
So it's only
I don't know if Phila's streaming by heart.
Get away.
Yeah.
What's that? Fine. Get away.
A donkey.
A donkey?
Both of you.
That's one. Good
ass.
Wait, are you referencing an actual donkey or rated? Like, let's get this straight.
Wow.
Let's see. Where is, No, I'm using a texture pack. That's why a house name might look different.
Unfollow,
yeah. Unfollow and subscribe to me. Everything.
Hey, I'm using a texture pack.
So how are you all doing on hearts right now?
Hey Arch, since everyone has
seen the hearts being enabled for the first day.
Oh, and the world border just grew already, because...
There you go.
Ow!
I have something for you too.
Place on the sword to the fists. Dang it! I was hoping four would come out.
Oh, it's Rubber Dog 4!
Rubber Dog!
Alright, wait, here we go.
Come here. Alright, what are we doing?
His name's Dan.
There you go.
Yeah, his name's Dan.
Let's see.
Caitlin, I swear, if you try to steal any of my apples, here. I will slap you. I won't kill you, because I'm not cruel, but...
Do you not notice this? There is a pig right here. He was like, I was looking at you from over here, and I saw out of the corner of my eye a little pig moving around under there.
Alright, maybe I should set up a
There's
little
quite hut. A lot of pigs here.
Alright, where are
Let's see, where's Sirius?
So, yeah.
Oh! There we go.
Where'd you go?
Yeah. I fell into the water.
The water.
I just ate someone, sorry, I'm not sorry.
Fell into the water.
Uh-huh. Had a little splish splash in the pool.
Found something quite interesting, mates.
So what are you saying, Raider?
Nothing.
Okay.
Alright, Zuzu's over this way, Arch. You're silly. Yeah. And look, there's a lava lake right over there!
What do you mean, 0-0? Are we at 0-0?
I'm not speeding up my game, by the way, because this ain't no UHC.
Why are you building a hut over there, are you silly goat?
Because, you know,
oh, yeah, this is UHC. I'm going to come after you. Once I get some armor. No mesa biome.
Hey, wait.
Has anyone even found any lava yet?
Oh, I got... Oh, I just said I got it!
And a what?
No, I've got three doors I can't use.
Any cows?
Cows? Cows for what?
Cows for days.
So, Arch, do you know this map? Like, have you explored this seed?
I've seen the spawn.
Oh, okay.
So, because I wanted to check if it was, you know, relatively flat.
Right.
Oh, arches. Temp. Hut.
Oh yeah, I'm not using full brightness because it's survival and stuff.
Oh, Grace is laughing.
Get boop. God damn it. Oh. There's something something wrong with the sand. It won't boop.
Mark, I found cows.
Oh.
You found cows? Woo!
Yeah.
So many people.
Oh!
Discord with me.
Please tell me no one's found this.
I have.
You found the village?
Mm-hmm.
Damn you! I was rushing towards it like a madman!
And if you go a bit further, you should see something else.
What is it?
Any good gear?
Find out next episode.
In Dragon Ball Z.
Hey Dan, I found pumpkins.
Hey Arch, so you coming down?
So you're gonna live down there?
No, we're going to go on a little mining trip.
Oh.
You come down?
No.
Huh.
Okay.
I'm building my little house here.
I was like, I hear a slime, but I'm... Yeah.
Now just look at this.
In the swamp.
This is beautiful. This feels...
That's beautiful.
Really homely.
Oh, you just took all my coal! Dang it, woman.
Coal?
Coal.
Oh. I was about to say.
Hey, you're giving us some torches. You're forgiven. And be careful when you walk around corners, because you know what sort of death there is.
Crazy.
Wait, what's the corners of that village you're on? At?
Near a mesa? Why?
No, yeah, well, that's one I found.
I see two creepers already.
Near
like,
a mesa,
really?
You see?
Uh-huh, near a mesa.
I wonder who's searching for such a thing.
Yes. I wonder who.
No one.
Caitlin, why do you have an arrow in your head? They're running this way!
Come here, little buddy. Still not spawned, don't count.
No.
Jekyll, you're never gonna have a mess of spawn. Those things are ugly.
Wow, really? Really? Like...
Alright, where do you want to go, Caitlin? Start at nighttime.
Ooh, that's not good.
That's a ravine.
It's quite bad. I should get some wood before I dig in.
Or like, what? You're like in the... You chose a sea that has like in the middle of all the intersection of all biomes.
Yes.
Like there's, like, yeah.
But no? Phil,
there's a lot of biomes.
If you look at any kind of map, there will be one point in the map that's always the intersection of all biomes.
Yeah, but you happen to just spawn, be that.
Yeah, and I searched through 4 million seeds trying to find it. You want to see the code?
No.
Quite interesting.
Fella doesn't want to see any such thing as code after what happened to him.
Oh.
By the way, Fella, you missed all the books.
Yeah, well, books.
Books, smokes.
If you don't read.
Yeah, I do.
Read. I have read.
I do weed.
Alright.
Have I already found someone's cave?
That's mine. I put dibs.
Is there gold in it?
No, there's just a ton of water.
Oh, there you can have it.
Unless it's... Well, it might be a monster spawner.
Oh.
What?
Oh no.
Oh.
No!
First death.
Oh man. Yep. Damn it. Rated, can you not run along the water with wool, please?
With wool?
Damn it.
I can't believe you got the first death, Dab.
Well, I went onto a sort of a mountain and I got sniped off by a skeleton.
Ow.
Philip, or not Philip. Jacob, what are you talking about?
Someone placed wool in the water here. Oh, shit. Oh,
that was not me. It's probably Woody.
No!
It's always Woody.
It is always Woody.
I don't even know what this is.
This is Minecraft.
Oh my god!
Never heard of it.
I hate you.
We love you too.
No, we don't.
Jake Hadwell.
Wow, Jack, rude.
Oh. It's cozy.
This is like a cobble staircase. Is this the well? This is the well, isn't it? Yeah, this is totally the well.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you!
Dan! Come in here!
Where?
I'm in your cave!
Oh,
why did you take fall damage there?
Because you said come over here, so I jumped down.
Logically. Oh, I hear water.
Do you want to dig down here? Or do you want to like...
Do you need wood? But...
I need everything. I just recently...
No,
died.
Not dig down right below me, you scrub. Here.
Thank you.
Let's get some cobblestone. How about that?
No worries, we'll cave together, Dan.
I feel bad being the first step. It's not raided. It's just... It's a whole new world out there.
Right, how does it feel?
It goddamn relief. My death count just sank at zero for like the first at least half season.
Good luck.
I don't
got
no wool.
There's gonna be no sleep for the next many years.
You're a noob.
Just because.
Saying that,
just because you find wool in the water doesn't make you a pro.
Yeah, Jackal.
Oh no, what am I doing?
What are you doing? Wait, if you make an axe on either side, does it still craft the axe? Well, I'll be damned. It does.
Today I learned.
I'm gonna cook food, Dan. Do you have any coal?
Okay.
Actually.
No.
Nah, that's cool.
Right,
you
guess,
just get your stone tools.
Let me de-up myself, because I don't want all these server messages.
Like, careful, huh? Kidding.
I can shoot with bats.
You love bats, Dan.
Ah, oh, they're so annoying.
See, everyone loves me.
What? Are you a bat?
Dan.
We need wood. Actually, we need iron. Here we go.
Oh.
There's a skeleton through there.
Yeah, I just saw because you got shot in the face.
Well, you should have thought the cobble was there for a reason.
Just like you should have thought the wool was there for a reason too.
Yeah, exactly. For me to get across the water quicker.
Oh, Abby could just swim.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh.
Is it raining already?
I'm gonna be the second.
Fella, don't die.
I am gonna die. I'm half health, half heart.
No. Jekyll, don't lie to yourself.
Jekyll, I also agree with you on that.
Why did I make an iron sword?
Because.
Oh, you can make some stuff with the iron up there, kid, if you want. Like, some tools. Well done.
I'm just gonna try to get as much armor as I can before I go in on the skeleton.
There we go. Damn creeper.
I'm gonna stick with you, Mike, throughout the season because I'm already dying.
Yeah. It's fine.
Yeah,
I can't be trusted by myself.
I'm gonna make a chest plate out of this iron. If not, we just strip mine.
Strip mine.
Yeah, the worst way.
I found more iron, don't worry. How much iron do you need?
It's the start of the season. You don't strip mine, you go cave like a man.
Rate it.
Oh,
this is an SMP. It's not about being a man.
It's also the fact that Mark isn't a man, so, you know, shot yourself in the foot there.
Wow.
Oh, Jekyll,
wait, what?
Pew pew.
Dad, you don't want to put your first wooden shovel. Oh, that isn't your first wooden shovel, though, is it?
Yeah, be careful!
No, it's not my first one. My first one's been painted by a skeleton somewhere.
I think I dropped my wooden shovel. My first wooden shovel.
Aww.
I thought I made sure I kept it, but clearly not. Oh no, I still have it.
No, I'm surprised Jekyll doesn't have it.
What do you want to buy it back for?
Oh my god, there's a skeleton back there right next to me.
Small loan of $1 million.
At least.
Use the blocks.
Alright. Is it my side, Katie?
Bit of wood.
No. Alright. Alright, can I get some food?
Overwatch, that's so last year.
Last night, but yeah. Last year.
I'm gonna make iron legs because one of us needs to tank a little bit.
Yeah, we're gonna say you because I'm nearly dead again.
Me and Phila! It's me and you, Scrub. Oh, I'm the tank.
Oh, who else is Iron Man still?
Iron Man?
Yeah, I'm taking any damage whatsoever.
Oh, I ain't taking no damage.
Oh, I see. I remember seeing that in chat, Jekyll.
Okay, you can steal some mutton from the furnaces, Dan.
Here, that stuff needs to be cooked.
I try not to worry too much about deaths this season, but I keep saying that every season except for season one.
Yeah, let's not worry about deaths. It goes back down one already.
What I just, you know, I just wanted to avoid the first death, and now I'm good. Oh yeah, we should
I took the shot for everyone. Take the end part of the room. It's fine, I got a nice sneak attack right here aimed at him. It's fine, he will never see it coming.
Dan, just remember how much I've been helping you so far.
I know, that's why I'm not doing it. What you saying?
Kitty. Help. I'm trapped.
We're gonna be roomies, aren't we?
Yes.
Oh god.
I think I've already proven, Mark. I've been on here for less than 20 minutes and I've already died once and I'm half dead already, so I can't be trusted, alright?
Yeah, okay. Pickaxe. Come to me, Dan.
Oh, boy.
Pickaxe.
It could have been dangerous.
Thank you.
A bit more iron? Oh, have you
remember to keep your... Do you have your wooden pickaxe still? No?
I like how that's become a thing.
I know.
Oh, she's skipping.
Oh! Back.
Can you go back and get the furnaces down? There's food in them as well for you.
Well, we'll keep this one as your first pickaxe still. I'm not gonna break it completely.
Just one away.
I'm gonna break it until you bring me down that iron pickaxe. How about that? That's right, get running.
Oh, it's a good thing that gravel does not fall like in Terra Firma Craft.
You said in 1.8 or something there's a chance when you shift over lava you rip, so I probably shouldn't do that.
You'll be completely safe. Don't worry, I might not push you in.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, you lost the leather, didn't you, Dan?
Yes.
Damn it.
Why?
Hold on, Archerino.
Well, if we get diamonds, we could have... Hey, Dan, you got the furnaces?
Yes.
Okay, place them down.
There we go.
Another?
No.
Now I'm protected.
Thank you. Here. Now keep this in the chest, okay? Like, put it in the top right corner or something.
Also, I need smelt.
Hey, Mike, I found diamonds.
Have you?
Yeah.
Yay!
Ooh, first diamond.
Dan,
what?
Come over here. Take it. You get to mine them. How you don't get the achievement?
Nope, I don't need the achievement. What am I missing?
Yes, cool.
I haven't smelted iron yet.
All right, so first diamonds, rubber duck.
Yeah. And first time, you just want to get all the achievements, aren't you, greedy bastard?
1, 2, 3. I got 4 pieces. That's like half an apple.
Oh, that could have been rip.
Woo! There we go. What achievement now?
Oh, nice. One more.
Do you have a 9 pick?
Yeah, because you threw it at me.
Is there one more?
No, I got your iron ingot out. Just got your iron ingot out of the furnace and then threw the diamond at myself.
Nice.
Back, quick, and get a second achievement.
Nice, we can get an apple for you.
Oh!
Woo!
Oh, da. Does it work the other way?
Woo!
Die, bat.
Yeah, see, I'm not
a bat.
Yeah, I don't have the nerves as early in the game to have those around. Oh, bat, skeleton, die.
Are you gonna create a?
Seriously?
Yeah, there's a decent amount of iron in this cave.
That's too many skeletons.
Oh, I am sorry, but Ryan, you really have to go.
See, that's why I murder you, you stupid bat, because you get in the way of my block placement.
Is there anywhere you can turn off,
Auto jump?
No. Rain?
Do you have Optifine?
No.
Probably not, then.
I'll have to get it after.
There should be a skeleton down there somewhere.
It's just waiting to sneak up or something.
Uh-huh.
We need to find water, Dan.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's grab the stuff in this chest.
There we go. More water to just wash them away.
I got your pickaxe. Because we're not going to stay here.
Why not? That's the question you should be asking, Katie. See? She understands now.
Yep.
Okay. Oh. Got some signs. Right there. I'll put a name on it, so.
You can understand how I almost died, can't you?
Hey, you're a terrible shot, dude.
Oh, I sorry to iron? That's good.
I don't want to be down in that cave anymore. Stupid skeleton.
you
down? Yep. Let's see here. This, there's a skeleton down there, too. These combat update version skeletons are just... no OP. Bueno.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was gonna say. Are you gonna make a shield?
Yeah, if I... oh, wait, it needs iron, right? It doesn't need wool.
How close are you to iron?
I need legs.
Ah, we should get one. Yeah, we got enough for one, both of us. I see gold.
Where about this is go from here? I was gonna say, I can't remember where spawn is. Oh yeah, 0-0.
So easy.
Oof. You're picky.
Oh, that's... skeletons.
Do you have a bucket for water?
I've got a bucket, no water.
Yeah, same. Well, I'm gonna start going this way.
So who's making spawn this year, this season?
You?
The best designer, say me.
What? Oh, sorry.
Me and Raider, we were talking about, you know, just building a nice big town and spawn.
Mm-hmm. I guess that'd be me and Arch that would, do spawn this year.
Because as always, we put up a few, you know, a few shops and that's it. Just imagine...
you guys. Not me.
No, you build a giant sugarcane farm underneath.
That was one time.
One time? I walked in like the biggest drug operation on the server.
How did I get out of here?
Katie, I'm at 20 minus 90.
Oh, I got water. I'm gonna go try and hunt for cows again.
Can you get the water to me?
Ugh, I suppose so. Ugh, wait for the cows.
Tipping the cows. Mm. There we go.
Oh, more iron.
Okay.
Anyone want to trade iron for gold?
Do you want to trade gold for iron?
No. God damn it, there's sand above.
Hey, Dan.
There you go.
That's a nice little ravine.
Oh, best I get,
Huh. Right, be careful, Kenny.
I'm there going first.
Yeah. Oh, I've got 10 iron for you if there's not enough there.
There's not enough here.
Oh, look at this.
Ah, yeah.
There we go. So then we can get down all nice and safe. See? There's iron down here. That's the reason why I really wanted to. There's iron on the floor, woman. Ooh, let's come up here to get this one.
You got... no, you haven't got love yet.
Oh, no, I fell.
Oh, no.
My little feet. Alright, the rain stopped. Thank the Lord.
6 diamonds, by the way.
Oh. Nice. So I've got 2, we got 8 to cover.
Yeah.
Nice.
Jelly.
Peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly time. Why ya? Why ya? The look of regret. There's some iron beneath your feet, woman.
So I don't even remember. How does one do a...
I don't.
Just like so. Huh. Like so.
What are you trying to do?
Make shield.
Yo mama.
Ooh. Like iron in the middle would round the outside.
I thought no, the ginger recipe.
It's a Y.
Oh.
A Y in iron or a Y with just... A
Y with the wood.
Just wood?
No. And then one piece of iron in the Y.
No!
Oh, like such a
I'm too young. I'm too young.
Oh, yeah, Katie, you pushed me down.
I remember something.
God damn it.
Actually, it's kind of more like a banner. Or a sign.
How much leather do we need?
I'll look it up. Ain't nobody got time for this.
It's like a sign with wood planks.
Ah, the beef.
Oh, Kitty. No, no, I've already got enough coins! Kitty.
Kitty!
There we go. Easy.
First golden apple. I don't know if that's a thing, but hey.
No.
It was the last season.
Oh, it's...
No. First god apple.
Already at night time again.
Yeah, that should be a thing.
Well, no, I have those
especially anymore. When you can't craft it.
Yeah.
No, because whenever we put the first up, people go all hardcore. Kitty, we do not want to run that way. Do you not see what's right in front of you? Ah!
Oh, great. It's
a creeper. And I think she just ran past me. It was like, left me. Alright. Let's go find somewhere to hide.
DW, eh?
DW, that's the character out of Arthur.
Oh wait, I should go down to the ravine.
Oh my god, I've been shot at.
Hey, DW!
Hey, P-double-O.
How much leather did we need, Mark?
Only one.
Oh, I got six.
Nice.
There we go.
Thank you. Oh, do you have one iron?
Yes.
Cool.
I do not like ravines.
Alright. That's fancy stuff. Oh, you already got
it. Ready?
Hold on.
Here. Yeah.
Follow me.
Oh no, you don't need to... You don't need to break it. I have other meat, so...
Some people are rushing.
Into the nether.
Panic down.
Huh?
Oh, you're lagging.
Yeah, it's just looking about for the terrain to do.
Cool.
Hey, Mark, don't hit it. Do not.
I see a fortress.
What?
I see a fortress. Okay, let's return and get some obsidian and enchants. Oh, is there a jungle nearby? Guys?
I've still not left spawn, so I don't know. I know there's a ravine. Do you wanna care for a ravine?
You okay, Dan?
Yep, it didn't let me load him back into the real world. I think I had to be stuck in there for a while.
No.
I burned my feet. Danced on lava.
I'm making the eat table.
Rated.
I actually didn't need leather. I'm so dumb.
You really made me go all the way up to there for nothing.
Yeah.
You're such a douche.
Alright. Skeleton's gone.
Do you have lapis?
No. Woo!
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Ow. Stupid creepers.
Actually, protector protection's good in this. Your skeletons.
I got some redstone for your redstone builds this season.
Oops, I stole it like a thief.
Didn't mean to. Take it back.
Thank you.
I like a married couple at times.
Oh yeah.
Oh, here's the 9 pick.
There's some different food in everyone. Oh, I got an enchanted 9 pick, but thank you.
Oh, okay. For
I
a weapon.
I don't want my stone one now. Or should I keep it to mount it on a wall? Nope, we're gonna burn it. I've decided.
Stop nudging me!
I think I forgot I actually nudge you.
Villa!
Woo!
Welcome to the club that I'm not part of. I'm just, you know, the butler at the door.
Well, it won't be long until I lose them, so it's...
Dan, do you want to try to get patience, or...?
Can do. Damn it.
Oh wow, really?
Hey, it's a decent achievement, alright?
Mm-hmm. Not everyone can get it.
Exactly. I didn't even get it. Mike has to get me a lapis for me.
This is a private server, so you'll be unable to join. There's a ghast.
Yeah, there is a ghast. What surprise is a ghast? Never.
Never heard of it. Maybe you should figure out if they're friendly.
It just tries to blow you kisses. It's just that the kisses they blow are made of fire.
Unfortunately, we're having to go, well, kind of towards it, not really, but...
Well, I'm finding an XP from the quartz.
So, I'm not, I'm probably going to die, so...
Yeah, but you can't bridge in. If anyone's going to die, it's going to be me. I'm already on half health.
You're on half health?
Yeah, I told you got shot in the face by a skeleton twice.
Oh, we should probably get you more healing, man.
Oh, I'm doing better than Katie, it's fine.
Fine, Katie, I'm on a half.
You got the gapple anyway. Mac.
Yeah, I've got a gapple.
Oh, I thought you said you, I thought you dropped it. Fine. Hacked for a little bit. I can't see it.
Phil, we should work together.
To get 7.
Yep.
What, you want arch? 6.5.
Uh-huh. It was stupid, because, you know, I took on a skeleton, and I remembered, you know, it's a terrible version for fighting skeletons.
Are you thinking how we're going to do this, Dan?
Yeah.
Maybe if we get on top of this bit and go all the way around to the right? I'm building up.
What are you building? I'm mining.
Okay, I'm too afraid of lava. Oh, we've got 2 choices. Dan, look behind. Yeah.
Damn it.
Where's the police already from this one?
I see a wither skeleton over there. I wouldn't. No.
You should fight it. It might drop a skull.
let's speed run this. Let's get a wither already.
let's find that wither skeleton with 3 blazes by it. Yeah, that's a good idea, isn't it?
What could possibly go wrong?
Mm-hmm. Gotta be a little bit optimistic here.
Yeah.
Ah, what is that? Spawn.
Oh, that's a new block there.
Time to find some apples.
I like it's 0/10. No, this is private SMP. Oh, that place. Get back. Get back, Dan. Get back!
I'm ready.
Chop.
Do you want to return when we got bows?
Oh god, the babes are best. Oh god.
Yeah, let's return when we got more healing and more bows.
No, I
didn't really want to lose to the table, which I, yeah.
Pilla, do you want to,
down here, Dan.
Borrow an apple? What?
Borrow. I got an apple. I just don't have the gold.
And do you want to borrow the gold?
Well, I am too far down the mine to get back now, so...
Brazed, how are you doing? Are you dead yet?
No, have you not heard? He's surviving.
Yeah, he's doing better than me.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's doing better than you. Except you've gotten all the achievements first, actually.
Woo! See, he's a noble sacrifice. You kill yourself, you find diamonds.
Hey, that's what Finn is about to do.
Wait, what?
Exactly the other way round. Find diamonds and kill themselves.
Yes, yeah, so he to kill himself. It's a noble sacrifice. It's the only way.
I don't want to.
Shall we? What do you want to do, Dan?
Drop some apples.
Well, we need to find more gold.
Strip mine for a bit.
Okay. Strip mining?
Okay.
Hey, Raiders.
It's legal.
Stop stealing my apples.
Hey, our cave's expired.
How's my wheat doing? Am I growing bread yet?
Oh, hello.
Considering you've been in the nether, I'm gonna say no.
So, not doing anything.
How you two doing? Thank you. Yeah, could be worse.
Yeah, you could.
Yeah, good.
I think last season we had like 3 people die by the stage, so I think we're doing okay.
Yeah, I think we're doing good.
There's always someone that lets the team down. Damn.
I think I want an apple now.
Don't worry, it's usually rated.
I'm still jumping around like as if I have the wings. I'm hoping for that flying boost any time now.
I found a cave, Dan.
Okay, I can't see you.
No.
So do you want to go exploring together?
Oh, sorry, I'm shifted.
Rated. Shifting is the international symbol of friendship and prosperity.
Creeper, bind. Look!
Oh, God, he's climbing up!
So, do you need a bit of iron? Because I have some. It would probably be safer to go on an adventure with, you know, a full suit.
Oh, skeleton! I may have to chip at his feet. Oh, he's tripping at your feet.
There we go. Golden apple incoming.
You dead, Tan?
Yep. I don't know if the skeleton is gone.
Wait, I thought you killed the skeleton.
I don't think I have, otherwise I got an achievement shorty.
You have some gravel?
I didn't see the skeleton. I think you're gone. Yeah, you're gone, Dan.
Oh, okay.
These could be important. Yeah, I guess that's it. So, Vazirius, do you want a helmet or something? Because you're looking a mighty bear.
I found more lapis for future pattern.
Cool.
Retreat!
Now you're beautiful.
Did you honestly put a torch on redstone? Like, come on.
It's instinctive response, right?
Alright, there we go. Now, got my gold. I just need an apple and then we're good to go. There we go, torches. Alright, let's go.
I hear water over here.
Water? That would probably be a good idea.
Water!
Getting a bucket. There we go. Alright, let's go on an adventure. Going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship.
Find the cave.
Yep.
Careful.
So, leaving? I swear this probably interlinks somehow.
Oh, that's a drop.
Oh, sweet mother god, you're not good that way.
Oh, that's.
Is there a witch?
Drop.
No, there's just like five mobs.
It's a bad, bad cave.
Lady face.
That's the greatest. Ah, yeah. Come on. Get up here again. There you.
Osh, have you done all limiter and gold? Because, like, no one has found any.
I found gold. I had 16 gold. Spent half on golden apples.
How much? 16 or 60?
16.
Oh. 60, that'd be pretty good.
You know, I found 60, just threw the rest away.
Yeah, I didn't need it.
These apples suck.
Oh! There's a dude.
Oh, I bought 3 regular apples down as well.
That's useful.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, golden apples only really get you up that much.
What else do we have? Got...
You okay?
In between two mobs.
Hmm. You're not raided. Whew. You're a creeper.
I'm muted, damn it.
Yep.
You've been muted this whole time.
I've been trying to say to Kitty, where did she go? Oh, that's a skeleton! Jesus Christ! Why did not?
I thought we were missing something.
Wait, did you go down
like,
the cobblestone pit?
Yeah, I was like, oh, Arch went down here, and
No, I blocked it up because there was a skeleton that said there was a dude down there.
Kitty, I said, I was like, Kitty, can you go over here? And then she replied to phone, I was like, Kitty, Kitty, will you answer me? Nothing, so I was like, I'm muted.
Is it something I said?
I was like, dang.
I'm dead. Oh,
no, you're not.
You're right over there, Mike? It sounded
good. JK, LOL.
Yeah, I'm okay. Still, I'm taking the heart.
I don't want to go down there, because there'd be skeletons.
What if it's a spawner, though?
No, it's just a skeleton.
Off you go.
Are you sure?
No, I'm not sure, but, you know, there's a skeleton. That's...
There's stuff up here.
Nice to
not, like, down. Actual stuff, but... Okay, Mr. Ladders.
Another free ladder.
Greetings, everyone. This is Etho, and I got the ladders.
What's here?
Oh,
what's wrong?
The skeleton.
Ah! It saw me in my face.
What did he see?
Moment of dankness. Hello, everyone. My name is Dankness Everdeen.
Dankness Anonymous.
Right there, that's Cookly. Arch, so you saw. Oh, damn it!
I got quite a big cave over. It's like, oh my god, this guy's in. Sweet love of God, love of your life.
I'd actually love for him to just jump over. Oh. No.
Ha! Ha!
If only I could block! I would have lived!
That's how we all feel.
Would I? No, you're dead.
And Raided hasn't died yet.
Exactly.
that's awkward.
All right, wait, kidding, careful, don't you?
Damn, we're going to get my stuff.
I don't know where you were.
Kitty, careful.
Oh, Katie,
careful. Oh, Caitlin, don't jump! You give me a heart attack.
Right, I cut the skeleton and run back.
Oh, there's obsidian down.
This is cozy.
You want to build a base down here?
Well, I didn't see any other choice now, because the water's never going to stop.
Dash back.
I'm going to try to see.
Yeah, if only I could do dash back, like, that would be great, wouldn't it?
Don't really hear anything.
Arch, I'm in your hole now.
Oh.
Oh.
On that way.
That's not what you want to hear.
Things got intimate fast there. Alright then.
Did you find a cave?
Uh-huh. It's an Enderman.
Oh, there's an Ender guy! Here, I'll tackle this fate.
Oh, he doesn't go away. He just takes
it. No, he doesn't do that anymore.
He's upset though.
And he stays angry at you too.
Dad, please tell me you found
Stop pushing me, please! Caitlin!
Just try to follow torches.
Nice spawning system, game.
Did you see that, Kit?
Arch, I'm gonna use your wood pick to mine.
No, you're not.
Please, need cobble.
Damn it, Woody!
That's just my first damn thing.
Yep.
You ain't touching that.
Can I at least use it to smelt some iron?
I can smelt your face.
So, Max second death by Arch.
I'm so upset, Val!
Oh, there's a hole up here, guys.
Yeah, I also, I looked back, and then I looked up here, and I was about to say, oh, look, there's a hole over here!
So, Arch, are you in your little strip mine thing, or...?
No, I'm with Raided out on an adventure. Raided and Katie, sorry.
Great bomb, so far.
So, you got some gold, though. How much gold do you two have?
I have, one gold, like, ingot. Mm-hmm. Well, we can just split everything half and half whenever we get up again.
Half and half. it's hardly fair, because, you know, you're two people on the same team. You're gonna take 2/6. No, 2/3.
Mm-mm. I'm just waiting till day now. This is,
Just being kitty conscious is one entity.
Oh.
I looked at an enderman! Help me! Help!
Oh, why did you do it?
Help me, Arch! Help!
This is our first hour on the server.
I've warded him. Sorry to sell you, Raid. I don't know where he went.
Why would you say that? Arch! I'm stuck here!
There, Raid. It's okay. It's okay, we gotta continue on now. It was,
I can hear him! I think he's above me! Can you break the things from above?
I'll go around the corner.
I think I hear him above me. Like, above the cobblestone.
Oh!
No! Oh, chill me! Kitty, don't hit him, Kitty! No!
Join the One Death Club!
What did you? There we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god! Where did he go?
You sure helped. He dead.
Where is
he? He's dead.
No, he's not! I don't trust you!
Right, he's dead. Come here. Take my hand.
I was just waiting to dig out and a creeper drop on my head. No, Kitty, don't go up! Kitty!
You don't die to that! I see how it is. That's the worst thing was, I was on 10 hearts fresh and I died.
Yep.
Damn. So, I've now learned that an Enderman can hit you even if you're looking at it through like a one wide gap. And he's like, if you're looking at his feet from here, mm-hmm. he can still hit you.
Yep.
So you probably, that's you probably no, that was never like that before.
Outside of the block.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's probably what happened. I've never had a more scary moment in my life. I came up here, I looked over. As you can like probably tell, I looked over this and he was just standing there.
I'm so disappointed.
Let's see.
Slow and easy.
Like, I've just been beaten by some people who've had one over 200 deaths this season. Like, I don't think it can get worse.
Oh, are you here about to style?
It's polished.
Well, I don't think really there's anywhere we can go now.
Well, there is other the up part up. And the other one.
Yeah.
You can go first. It's okay.
Do I look like a coward? Oh, there's a creeper.
Oh, there's a creeper! Alright, I got this.
Stick him down into the pit.
Can't see him. Kitty, no. I can't see him. God damn it.
Yeah, he probably went on a holiday.
Nope, he's right here!
Oh no, he's not.
Why would you do that? Get the water out of your hand.
Oh, there he is! There he is!
No!
I took one for the team.
I can't reply. Arch.
Damn, kids getting themselves into trouble.
You're the one that removed the block.
Oh, baby, there's a skeleton.
Arch!
I'm leaving. I don't have the health.
Get out there! Run! There's a skeleton! In a hole. Come on. Let's go. Let's make a little house.
Ah, baby zombie, no!
God damn it! The flashbacks!
Oh, baby.
I'm generally trapped! I can't get out!
Get away, you stupid bat. I'll murder you and your family.
Like, I've got nothing! I need someone's help!
No, Kitty, we shouldn't, Yolo. That's just silly.
Who's over there?
That's me and Kitty.
So how did you all get so far away?
We ran.
God damn. I'm gonna mine.
Wait, no, we saw that skeleton. It was chasing us.
I'm gonna mine over there.
Dan, you better be coming to me. After I helped you, you better be coming to me.
How are you two in health?
3.5. Caitlin's a bit lower. Yeah. No, I'm actually higher.
2.5.
I'm fine for now.
Do you have apples on you?
Although, Arch, do you have an apple?
No, I like an apple right now.
Yeah, there we go, Dan.
Yeah, because I was about to say, I got some gold. Maybe I should keep my blocks in my hotbar instead of my torches. Like, that's a smarter... Oh, wait, no, because I just... Alright, yeah. That's a smart idea.
Oh, there's a bad place up here, guys.
Yeah. Okay. No baby zombie chasing me. That's a good start.
Do you have ingots? Iron ingots. Here. Ooh. I'll get this guy.
That's a zombie.
Yeah, it's fine.
This is the point where I'm getting a little bit scared, because, you know...
Maybe we should surface,
yep.
Get some apples,
yep.
And
oh no!
Get back down. Ah, my toes! Oh, God damn it.
That baby zombie is crazy!
Ooh! Oh, projectile. Oh, Arch!
Mm-hmm.
Projectile protection 3. I'm safe.
For a tiny little moment, I was about to say, you did not just use your gold for that. Hello, Jekyll. I assume you know pleb is meant in the best way possible. I'm probably gonna die. But then again, you know, I didn't die first or second, so.
Oh, wow!
Yeah, let's go up. Shall we, do a, staircase.
Well, Mac, I definitely got funny stuff, and I'm just really staring up now because, well, I'm on 1.5 hours.
We're all hurting.
I think this is the worst start we've all had.
Oh, gold.
I got 38 gold, though.
Wow. Well,
just if I'm at any point between getting here and to you, then we have no gold.
Well, it's daytime now, so.
Okay, maybe about an hour to climb up.
So we're gonna have to get the enchantment table again.
Yeah, but luckily I have 5 diamonds on me.
Oh, so we can get enchantments, okay.
Yeah.
It might be worth just dumping it all at spawn. Like, so everyone can get it.
Community.
Yeah.
Community enchantment table, sounds good.
Yeah.
And then that way, if you die, Mark, we won't lose it again.
Yeah, exactly. Not even gonna lie, that was kind of my intention.
Your intention was to die?
No. Use the enchantment table.
Cal, don't you run away from me!
I need to repair my pickaxe. There we go. Ooh, cave.
Oh, do you have sugar cane?
What, me?
Yeah.
One piece of sugar cane.
Okay, we need to get more.
How far are we below surface here? Alright, let's just continue up this way.
Hey, look, I surfaced and I found more sugar cane.
Yeah! We did it, guys and girls.
Did what?
Survived.
Yep.
Plural? Okay.
Who's the girl?
Raided?
No comment.
Alright, I'm going to 0-0, mate.
Right, so
thank
have,
you.
I have 14.
Because I'm guessing you've got food and iron for me, yeah?
14 gold ores on this trip.
I got 15 iron ore. That's about it.
Okay, that'll do.
Alright.
With candy.
This will never be the true pickaxe and shovel I'm throwing away.
The true pickaxe and shovel has also been claimed.
I should probably walk. Oh, you got no apples, do you, Eva?
Nope.
Okay, wonderful. By the way, I'm I'm actually -160, -120.
If you have gold, you should share it.
Opposite direction where we were before.
Rated. Everything else, I think, it's safe to keep.
Was I muted again?
Yep.
God damn. Alright, I said, Kitty, you should just give me your gold.
So you can keep... Hey, Nav, welcome to stream.
Watch where, see you later, Kitty.
See ya.
Watch where.
I'm right next to you. Digging down trees.
I'm in a forest! Flashbacks! Arch! Help!
I don't know where you went, you were just beside me just before. Oh, there you are.
Right. So you need a bunch of healing, don't
so
you?
So, an apple each and then we should be good to go again, right?
How much
you
gold
need
do you
these
have?
Apples.
I only have 8.
Well, okay. I'm on 1.5 hours.
I guess we won't really get any more, really, by then.
4.
Okay.
Oh, wait, how much do you have?
I have 14.
You're 14.
Yes, yeah, so we can get 20. One.
Yeah, still, yeah. Mm. Yeah. Alright. I got one apple. Mm-hmm. I'll, oh, wait, I was gonna say I'll craft it, but I forgot you need to smelt the thing first, so. Here's, some furnaces.
Hey, Dan!
I think we should also, you know, take the moment to, build some farms for food.
Smell all the iron as well.
Wow, Jekyll, wow.
Here. Right, do you have ore? Here, over here!
I was gonna go back to my house and build a farm.
Smell
the iron. We need the gold.
Yeah, but I can, you know, smell it at my base.
What am I doing now?
Yeah, no, let's go.
Oh my god!
No, because you know, now you're here, you could have stayed and looked out for apples.
There's no apples here, sadly.
What is the gold gonna do?
I've got one apple!
Alright, here.
Oh, who is that? Hey!
Take this.
Hey guys!
Take this.
Oh, shit.
Go smelt the gold. I'll make apples. Is that it?
So,
you look kinda bare.
Yeah.
What happened?
Can I nick some iron from your house?
No. Just take a bit.
Dan's shiny. Did you say just take it?
Just take a bit.
Okay. I'll take enough that will get me 4 iron. Dan, have you put the iron in the furnaces yet?
Archie, I'm sorry.
I was in one furnace.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Don't be sorry about it. I'm rated. It's okay.
Let's see. I put 2 more furnaces in there for you. So.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You can smelt to your heart's content.
Multitask.
It's like a little diner. Arch's kitchen.
Mm-hmm. Where in the world are all the damn apples?
I know, right?
I did have 4, but, you know.
Uh-huh. What happened to them? Did you eat them?
I don't know. They magically disappeared.
Mmm. Maybe they were glitched apples.
Time's that. It's only been like an hour-ish since we started.
Yeah, over an hour. I swear if you nicked all the iron, I'm gonna kill you.
Ew.
Rated.
There was none there.
There was, I just took 22.
No. Was there?
Yeah.
Was it an ore?
Hey
Blob. Hey Reddit.
Mini wars, maybe,
what?
Yeah.
That, like, what?
A week or two tried some solo. Tried some co-op, it didn't go great. But
did you hear that, Arch?
Might do some solo later on.
I said, hey Blob, hey Reddit.
Game night, Dan!
What's wrong with these trees? Is it the wrong season?
Hey guy in my chat, Zed Wolf. I appreciate your enthusiasm.
No red tickle.
You cops, my friend.
I would have a bit, but you know, then I spent all of my iron.
Oh God Almighty! Oh my follower alert. Alright, Archer, got you an apple here. Yes, hey Blob.
I'm making us a bed raided.
Alright.
Sadly, it's greatly gonna diminish the sheep population around spawn. But then again, we don't really want animals at spawn.
So. Where are you?
No.
I'm heading back now, cause there's just no apples here.
Yeah, I've got 8 more gold. There's 7 in the furnace still.
Uh huh.
Are you coming back to the?
I had 8 gold before we started too, so it's basically just the guy who has the least health needs. To eat.
I think
have you
that's me.
Your apple yet, Dan?
The guy on our team.
No. Okay.
Considering Dan's floating in mid-air, I'm gonna guess a no. You're lagging.
Yep. There we go. We're left. It's fine.
Arch, I didn't think about this. Can you help me? Wait, no, never mind. It's fine. I was stuck in the roof.
What you doing to my beautiful house?
Just no bad
made
idea,
it a little more beautiful.
Yeah, we need some sort of building.
Oh, so now look if you.
Oh. Faster! Zombie, you coming?
I thought I filled in the top. Here, open the top, and then I can fill it in.
Screw it. Is it good enough? I got not enough wood for this.
Don't worry, I do.
There we go.
This is very claustrophobic.
Oh!
Oh no, ladders!
I was like, oh no, I'm falling! What's happening? There you go. Oh, we're 1 gold short. I've got 15.
Did you get any apples?
No, I got 1, but I've already eaten a gap.
Cool.
Oh, this is good.
Do you have any wood? I would.
God damn that ladder! You need like... Oh!
That's fine, that's fine.
Arch, I'm here to save your day. Look.
I just need enough for an iron pick now. Oh, there's a witch!
Oh! My furnace is inside your...
Look. There's a witch, Dan!
You what, mean?
On the first side, Mike, we got there.
My furnace is inside your shield.
Well, we can't rest because there's monsters nearby.
Yep.
Looks up definition of noob, sees a picture of Rita.
Are you dual wielding blocks?
Oh, I am! Alright, at least we have our spawn set. That's all I care about.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Oh, get some coal from torches.
Here. I'll make a.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
It's getting a little bit cramped here. Tomorrow we need to expand.
Okay.
I'm gonna start the town, man.
Well, we should get the blocks ready that we want to make it with.
What, sorry, Dan?
What main blocks do you think we should do?
Stone.
Yeah.
Like, just normal stone or stone bricks?
Stone bricks is always a classic.
No.
Yeah.
Alright.
We've got 22 gold.
We should, Oh, you know what we should do?
Yeah, we should make I reckon we should mine down, wait till day.
Sounds good.
Alright, yeah.
I swear
wait,
I made
it. What are you doing?
I guess.
What are you
didn't.
Doing? God damn it, I'm making charcoal!
Why are you making charcoal? Look in your chest, you scrub!
If you take it one more, I'm gonna kill you.
You have coal in your chest!
If you can make me an iron pick, that would be dandy.
Oh!
God damn it, I had 3 stacks of wood right before, now I have 1 stack.
But you have a core in your chest.
And I want more.
You okay? I thought you were just doing it because you didn't have any wood here. Or any coal.
Well, I didn't really have any coal, but and now I do. But I still want more. There we go. It's an obsession, really.
Here. I'll put one with...
How much wood do you have to make sticks for torches, Dan?
Huh?
Do you have any sticks
to make torches?
Oh, yeah,
one.
A bunch of copper.
I've got...
Here, move to the right. There we go.
You have to rotate, you go down. I'll wait until my pit breaks.
There we go. I'm smelting us some stone.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The first house is going to be our house.
Alright. It would be this one, right?
No, this is a temporary hut.
Do you think we should make... Oh, watch out, there's a creeper coming. Don't go outside.
We probably should have made the door.
Do you think we should build this actual spawn, right? Like the center circle?
Yeah, we should definitely have a spawn pad.
Yeah, we'll do that first. That's...
No, because
by the way, I'm able to sleep.
I don't really have any ideas for the spawn pad.
I'm guessing no one else is.
You know, there's something called creative.
Taking Jekyll's last season.
No, we can't do that.
Okay. I'm in.
Oh.
Ruin my life.
I'm in.
Internet problems, fine.
Let me quickly,
Who else isn't in the bed?
I'm trying to come up, give me a minute.
Noove, really?
Why Noove?
It's a new type of noob.
Wow, we did it. We slept as a team.
Alright, careful, because there might be a creeper outside to the left. So we gotta do, like, Operation Creeper Kill.
Or we go down through the caves and up the emergency hole.
Screw running. I took it right to the creeper arch. I gave him the sword of glory.
Oh.
He's dead.
Oh. Oh yeah, this was not where I went up last time.
Okay, there was
ah! Oh god! You crazy guy.
I'm sorry. I went over to Arch and I fell in a hole. I'm at one heart now.
Oh dear.
I think at this point in time it's probably easier with a mercy kill.
I can't afford to do anymore.
You can get the first PvP
now.
Kill. You know you can.
Alright, we gotta get
We can't afford to keep it anymore. It's only fair to put him down.
Alright, I need iron tools.
I've got... do I have any iron on me? I do. I'll put some in there.
You keep mining, Dan. I'm gonna try to get apples.
Smelting.
Okay. Yeah, this went so much better last season.
It was probably
last
because
season
of the
we already
stupid
had pots
PvP.
And health pots by now.
Yeah.
Is it because I died?
That.
Here.
It's all gone downhill just because the environment is more harsh now.
Yep. That's one of the reasons. Like, if you think about it, like, since the PvP updates where you can't just, like, swing.
Mm-hmm.
That's made everything a ton harder.
Last season was
based
swing,
on the
swing.
Survival aspect, it's good. Based on, like, fun.
It's good. It's good for vanilla players. Like, but, sure.
Oh!
Run!
Hey! welcome.
Oh, it's a skeleton.
Yeah.
I thought it was you who like punched me and was like,
oh, I've got two apples, Dan.
Woo, nice to meet you. Make two of our gap.
Hello, no, yes.
Hello, if you're on YouTube, and if not, hello here in this kind of world.
He's in a pile of bones arch. It's fine.
Yeah.
He was like on his dying breath. He got like one burn hit and he was like, done.
Where are you guys?
We're,
I'm gonna do the most dramatic thing. Are you gonna kill Raiden?
It can't be die because I've already done that.
I totally haven't.
Liar. Scoreboard says otherwise.
Oh.
Ooh. That's dramatic.
Oh, Blob! What was your message? Oh, wait, you didn't. Hey. That one wasn't real, Blob. Yeah. Cheaty guy.
A fake Blob?
Damn. That goddamn hole put me down to three. One heart. Took me from three down to one.
Dan, I've put two apples in a chest.
Wait, I was even talking about, you know, how I was, you know, digging a path up.
Yeah, but, you said, I ran over to you, and then, like, you were in the middle of saying, this is a different place than I went up last time. And the moment you said that, I fell.
Ooh. Where's the apples?
I've got four. I've got five.
Woo.
Are you guys in desperate need of apples?
Gold?
Yes.
Well,
we can get the apples, we just need gold.
Okay.
I have eight gold, but I assume you'd need it, Raiden.
I need one gold to get one more apple.
Can you get me some water, Mac?
I have 15. I need one more to get 16.
Sure. Oh.
Do you want the bucket?
Then we need two apples, really.
Put the bucket in the chest?
Three.
No, because we don't have.
Yeah, any... two.
Oh, you have one on me? Actually.
I have none. But I have gold for one.
Yeah. I got what you mean. No. Alright.
Did you put the buck in the chest, Dan?
No, it's right outside. Should be outside on the floor.
Oh.
This tree doesn't despawn. Because.
Do you like what I've done with it so far?
Yeah.
Timber!
That's a very cautious thing.
Oh no!
No!
Natural deaths. Alright. Arch.
Check how dramatic you were.
I've got the bucket for you, Dan.
Turns out Philip really
are we gonna make this one?
I jumped, so.
Out of wood and stone break?
I guess we can have different quarters, really.
Wait. How much gold do you have, Dan?
I guess we can have different quarters with different styles.
How much health are you on?
True. Sure. Really?
Do you want the gold?
Yeah, I guess. I've got...
An apple!
Holy good god! What on earth is this?
Well, for the safe.
This is gonna be, you know, the new trade commodity. I'm gonna trade three pairs of wings for one apple.
Remember, you should tell her about the Discord. Does she even know about...
I'm furious.
I don't think she knows about Discord.
No, I don't think so either. I don't even know how to send an invite, so... You know, I'm gonna have to rely on old...
I can send the invite.
Or old Raided.
Or Raided is an admin, is he?
Can try when dark falls, but... Oh. Well, I mean...
Nah, you won't be getting the Discord link, Lemon. You won't be getting the Discord link.
Why not? I thought we were...
I can either give it to a Lemon or a Bear. Which one would you prefer?
A what or a what?
A lemon or a bear.
Oh, wait. I can't send it in chat. I'll message it to her. There we go. Here, no, yes. Here is the code to get in.
Don't message it, you fool.
No, I message it. No, I message it to her just using sass message.
In private.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're not that dumb.
They can see Strewy Wow.
What? Already, it's Strewy
Wow. I forgot I was streaming!
They can see it on stream, you fucking dumbass! You're such a dumbass! Rated!
Oh my god. Wait, are we gonna have random people?
You're such an idiot.
Well,
See, Leonard, if I was rated,
there we go. I set the night to expire, so no one else can join. God dang it! Why?
Dumbass.
Oh, I would have said it privately. I forgot I was streaming.
Well, you're a very good streamer, rated
R. You even talk to your streaming people. Oh, now we got a new guy.
Do we actually?
Unless that's no, yes.
Please tell me if you are shit.
Goddamn, Raiden. Such.
You're such. We're sorry, Phage. We're gonna have to kick you from the Discord.
No, lol.
We're sorry. I'm sorry. God damn it!
God damn it!
God damn it, Raiden!
Shut up!
Raiden, why? Dumbass.
I'm not even that dumb.
Such a dumbass.
It's because, you know, it's been so chill. I was like, oh yeah, Arch is streaming, so he can't do it. Woody's streaming, so he can't do it. Jeff could do it.
I could have got it. No.
Oh dear.
God. Oh, whoops.
Hey, thank God.
Nice.
Alright, the link will expire anyway.
You can set how many times it can be used, too.
Can you?
Yes. Like, once.
I could rate it.
Oh, you need to grab obsidian.
Yeah, I know, there's a skeleton shooting at me. Oh my god, it's true.
Welcome, Phage. Oh, never said hello.
Skype, that thing. And Brady, you probably don't want to stand outside in the dark.
Is it dark? Or... Whoops. Oh, goddamn.
There we go.
Alright, these should be done by now anyway.
Are
you checking the furnaces too? Yeah,
oh, can you make a diamond pick, Dan?
Yep. Alright, oh, I'll create God, some, skeletons everywhere. I'm eating second
I'm eating
now.
Some stairs. Oh, maybe we should do some cobblestone walls too.
Oh, do you have the two extra diamonds, Dan?
Just watch two skeletons to the cover.
What is that? Oh, thank you.
Oh, sure. Damn it, I left the diamonds back in the base, Mark.
Do you want me to make the diamond pick?
Yes, please.
I was going to say, because I was like, oh, there's five diamonds.
There we go. Back up to three hearts again.
Yep.
Alright.
Back up to five.
Up to seven, then.
Oh. Well, five and a half.
I've eaten the four gap poison beats. Oh, God.
Dance with sugar. Like...
I just took out four skeletons.
I'm gonna
that's quite good,
go down.
Alright, you getting into bed?
Oh, no, I was gonna go down into the caves and see if I can find one more gold. Well,
I shall,
We're gonna have to team nether this, aren't we?
Team Nether Adventure.
Never.
But everyone keeps, you know.
Topic.
Achievement.
Do we have that one yet?
Hot topic? That's a fair.
There's a big ravine.
Oh, it's a ravine.
Yeah, there's a big ravine in here, which is
You're crazy.
I'm guessing you're just dead on, Dan.
How about we? Yeah.
Oh no, we can go down there where the lava is with water.
I don't have any water.
But I have water. I can make it into obsidian.
All right.
Still don't know why it's water, but it is.
Oh, we'll have an enchantment table at spawn soon.
I see lapis. Mm-hmm. I'm looking up just to see if there's anything that might fall on us.
Yeah.
Or are you guys making an enchantment?
Nothing yet. So, I don't think anything can spawn while we're down here, since we're so close. So.
No, we're not.
Damn it! I took a.
Scared me.
Here it is, gonna die.
We're both Canada. Die.
Just don't die before raided.
Oh, shit.
Don't die, Jekyll.
No. I don't want you.
Okay, on the bright side, Arch, there's a lot of gold.
There is?
I mean, redstone. Is this a double? Oh, hell yeah!
We should look out from the top, though.
Yeah, that's what I was shifting around the corner for.
Alright,
I'm gonna dig the redstone. Maybe there might be a diamond or so behind it. Who knows? Nope.
What? Did you seriously do that?
Alright, that's legit.
I'm gonna take the redstone.
Dan, you've ruined all the torches.
Hey,
I'm going back down to place them all.
What?
She sounds like you.
What happened?
It was echoing.
Oh.
Alright, where are you, you stupid spider?
Oh, I found it, Jekyll. I found it. It just fell to its death.
When it's night, we need to kill some spiders, Dan. Unbox chickens.
Oh god, why?
You found what?
I found a spider.
You found my spider?
No, it's just, you know, when you're looking for the spider, I just had one fall on me.
Arch, got any gold?
I got one gold.
I mean, goddammit, I have 4 crafting benches! Oh my god!
Rated, why don't you do what I do and make 64? It's so much easier.
Because I always pick mine back up and then I always craft more.
Oh, we're in gold heaven, man.
Are we?
Mm-hmm.
You better. There's a triple ravine?
Good times, eh?
Yeah, here. Could you have, do you have iron? Like.
Then I'll go up there. Do not go out there.
Is there a mob on our thing?
No, but there is a.
Right, I got a
skeleton with it.
I gotta dump some stuff.
Ready for us.
Okay.
Oh, look at all this gold, man.
Yep, it's definitely poison ready.
I can't see.
Poison.
I do got no pickaxe, Arch.
We have 18 gold plus what you have.
That's useful to us.
Yes, Arch. We can live for another day.
So let's hope these enchantments do more than the last time.
And there's more over here, but it's kind of in a dangerous spot.
I'm just throwing away some things here.
It's actually not that dangerous. It's still dangerous, mind you.
Can you bring me some iron ore? Or iron ingot?
I don't really have any. Yeah, you can have this
3?
One. Oh, actually I do have ingots.
Yes, thank you. Thank you very much.
Are you trying to make Chuck?
I did, but he didn't come out.
Aww.
Who's Chuck?
Chuck the chicken.
Chuck the chicken.
I don't throw eggs until I get Chuck the chick.
Oh, raided!
What?
Diamonds!
Yes! Yes! Come here!
I have. It's in the chest.
You better not.
I'm out. Hit me with it.
How many hearts are you on?
I'm not over there 7. Yet, but in a moment.
I saw them and then I thought you were mining diamonds. I was like, yes, more! careful.
Can anybody hear me?
Yes.
Ooh, great. How shitty is my sound?
It's not too bad, actually, considering.
Yeah. Okay, tell me if there will be some strange noises or something.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm. Alright, there's more gold over
Arch.
There. I feel like I should.
I can see that. You don't realize how big the smile is on my face.
Come here.
No spiders, Arda.
You can have the things, because it's kind of dangerous.
Right. Are we using Arch's stack as spawn?
Have you got the enchant table?
Yeah, I'm going to make a mad dash and put it in his house.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did I really pick up everything I tried to throw away?
Yeah, just flank left.
Yeah, because there's like two skeletons over.
Arch, in your shack there will be an enchantment table.
In my what?
In your little wood shack thing.
There's not enough room, man.
There will be enough room. I'm making a mad dash running across the plains at night.
Right. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Let's go up and eat.
Careful.
Yeah, there's an enchantment table at spawn now, so.
Nice.
Where the hell's the door to this? There it is. Fine.
Wait, actually, maybe we should split the gold now, because we're two people again.
It's on top of your chest.
Thank you.
Wait, what, Dan? Can he open his chest?
Yes, I tested it first. I'm not stupid.
This isn't the first time you've done that. So.
I tested it first after putting it down. It's fine.
We're just never gonna live that moment down. Not the first time.
Arch, come here.
I put a furnace on top of a chest because I wanted to smelt gold.
Bring your water bucket over here real quick.
Creeper panda, oh my god, baby zombie panda.
Ah, it's full shade, run!
It's funny to watch.
Can you water?
Yeah.
I think you
lost it. Like water.
Baby zombies, you cannot lose.
Like from down here.
Wait, where is it? Is it gone?
I guarantee it hasn't gone. You watch, it'll come chasing.
Look, it expands around the corner down here, that's why.
Well, it's happy to eat, that's the same.
Alright, see you later, Fanage. Hope you had a nice time.
I'm out of torches.
Hope you enjoy being in our Discord for a little bit.
Shut up.
Oh, another spider.
Alright, Raid, I'm leaving now. I'm gonna go back.
Alright, I'll leave too. I was just grabbing some. Let's
see. I hear another one.
Oh, there's lapis. Look.
Above. Oh, I can definitely hear another one.
Oh. Cool.
There you go.
Oh, you should throw away your chestplate.
I have a sack. The gold one?
Yeah.
Because I was taking a lot of damage.
Aww. If you find chickens, just kill them all.
You what? Oh, Arch, we should make a barn instead. You know, like the way we had the public forums?
Yeah, but
keep
in mind we can't really have many animals to spawn.
Oh yeah. Well, we should have it in like one of the plots. Just make like a little barn instead.
What's Raided's house?
Woo!
Oh.
The barn. Oh, Archie, you have a creeper following you.
I don't care, I'm not gonna look at him.
But he's blocking my path, so can you help?
I don't see him.
Near the bridge? Oh, he ran back to the other side. Just saw him go back around the corner.
See, he was running from me too, man. I don't think this is the way, though. Oh, down here, maybe. Oh. Sorry, I pushed you.
It's okay. Alright. Is it left? Yeah.
Oh, that's cute, Dan, what you did.
Yep.
Oh, the ravine. Those reflections. Those reflections. Mm-hmm.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, this is, yep.
Yep.
Have you got enough bows yet, Mac?
I've got one bow, which I'm enchanting now.
Okay.
God damn.
Apples.
Yeah, you look at my trees.
Alright, so how much gold do we have now?
Well, put it in the furnace. Here.
Oh, do you like your enchant table?
Three apples. Bro. Oh! Three apples.
Thank you. I also have seven as well, so it's four.
Nice.
Why are you collecting dormy? Damn, I forgot lapis. Can I borrow some?
I've got some.
God damn it, Woody, you're a moocher.
I'm sorry, who put the enchant table there? Wait, yeah, Sam, but it was my
idea. You can make your own base.
Yeah, exactly, you can make your own little advantage hut. Of my little hut.
Well,
it was my here. Idea, though, to put the enchantment
table. Here! Your little enchanty table can sit outside.
Aww. Is the enchanted table being punished?
Yes. Poor little guy.
Poor table.
I feel like I want to put a little house around it just as a bit sheltered.
I was going to do that. Wait, I got the perfect idea. Here, there we go. There we go. Look, it has its own little house.
Well, I'm going to continue mining, Dan. Can you find chickens?
Yep.
Oh, I want to enchant my dome pick, actually.
Alright, we also need to get started in the food farm.
Food? I have enough food until we start, like, building. Like, yeah. We can build the spawn, then. We can go build food.
I mean, we might as well just build, you know, an 8x8 plot of wheat.
Alright. I'll get seeds then, Wella. If you want to start... Let's see.
I'm chopping trees.
I'll create a bit of land for it.
Cause it's a sad situation.
Wow, it's... I think it's almost been 2 hours.
Yep.
Is there a world border?
Yeah. Around 2,000 blocks out. Jeb will probably found it because he's enthusiastic. No, he's hiding out in the mesa somewhere.
Exactly. Alright.
Are you creating a wheat farm?
Well, we need a constant sustainable food source.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I almost fell in the hole.
See, that's one of the mods I would really like. It's the food mod. Making sandwiches and all of that. Or, you know, just expanding to be Wellington and just be like, yep, this is my life now.
So
there we go.
Ooh.
Now
didn't find any apples yet.
Okay, just
let's see. Only Arch can use this raid. Oh, good grief!
Yeah, that's the stuff I had. It's just because that's Kitty's pick. This is my pick, and this is a sword. And then it makes it easier for us to split this up whenever, whenever I depart.
Aww, you're not gonna depart.
Aw, thank you. I'm going to deport, you're gonna kick me.
For the crime of creating a public invitation, I sentence you to.
I forget how you can
do a word in this. No, yes, we need to build the gallows.
For sure.
Alright, that's... There we go.
Oh.
So do you... No, Archie, mean ho!
Oh. Don't you need a bit of the old waterino?
Nah, I'm just marking out the corner.
What the hell? I just suffocated in a block. That's great.
What kind of... There we go.
I noticed a mistake when I walked over to the other.
No. good job.
I found an 18 of gold.
Nice.
This thing is durability is going down so fast.
Oh yeah. I need to eat, man.
You better hope that this is some good damn fertile soil because, it may take a while.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You know what, guys? I'm gonna end the stream now, so I'll be right back.
Alright.
You know in an ice spike biome?
Mm-hmm.
Does the big scepter looking tower just have anything on top?
What?
Not like on top of them, it's on the ice.
There's like a few like that's like a bit taller than everyone else.
The only thing that you can find in those is just ice. Yeah. Although you can't find igloos in the ice spike biome. So be on the lookout for them.
Find a polar bear for NSR.
Well, I found an igloo, but it was just a bed.
Was there anything in it? No.
Yeah, a bed.
Yeah, there's a secret underneath.
Yeah.
Yeah, water.
It's not at every igloo, I think.
Mm.
Randomly. Some igloos have it, some God don't, I think.
Damn it, Arch. See, this is what we're missing out on with the world border. Just like, an igloo upon the great lands of the forest has a little room underneath it that will never be searched.
But raided. Meanwhile, we're here doing the basic supplies, so when people come back here, they'll spend all of their hard-earned treasures for a little bit of food.
Mm-hmm, that, yeah.
You know that there are, like, two villages just near the spawn with food. Farms.
God. Arch, did you not check the economy whenever you came right here to see what was wrong?
Didn't have a solid business case here.
Oh yeah, we're gonna move here, we're gonna build farms.
And meanwhile
there's
just
like a massive industry of farms right next to us.
Giving away the food for free. It's okay, Raiden.
I found a green villager.
Oh.
Yeah, I found one of those two in my single player, although I couldn't like interact with them, so.
No, it has no traits.
Yeah, it's weird.
Hey, Raiden, look here.
Yeah?
Do you know what we do to the competition?
What are you talking about, competition? I gave you, well.
No, the food industry.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Yep. I need water for the shelter. Not for the shelter, for the caves. There we go.
Oh. You're very kind, Jekyll. You're very kind.
Jekyll's always kind.
Jekyll's like the nicest person I know. He will never
This guy should go into the.
But they don't.
I have to hide somewhere.
Oh my god, I'm running out of
time. Look around for me, Raiden.
Getting really nervous outside.
Are you building a radio tower, Jekyll?
That's tradition in 7 days to die. Alright, we have 16 gold inside the chest here. I'll bring it outside and put it in the.
Alright,
do you have apples?
Nope.
My dude?
So, how are you doing, Dan?
Well, I've got seeds, I'm just
putting. Alright, you gotta turn a blind eye as well for me.
Oh my god.
For a second.
Oh, 1 second, let me just craft. Alright, I'm ready to look away at your command.
God damn it, I'll go infinite.
There's a creeper down there, but he's no danger.
Oops. Shh. Getting really nervous.
Yeah, I'm guaranteeing the safety of Raided, so.
There we go.
Yeah, oh, there's a. Oh, that's a cave. I was about to say there's an Enderman down there. That almost looked like.
Oh.
Alright, you have a quick look-see?
I found no cave, Sam.
Oh god.
There we go, alright.
You know what's a shame? The way you can't enchant shields.
Hmm.
You'd think they would give it like a drip unbreaking or something else.
At least you can put books on them.
Can you? Mm-hmm. It'll be a long time before that goes away.
Was it that buenosearch.com link?
There you go.
Have you seen my profile picture? No, yes. Mm? Have you seen my profile picture? It's in Discord.
What is a little pretty princess? What's Twitchster?
What are we... Ah, the picture. Which one? You have many... I haven't looked at the pictures on the chat.
Twitchster. Oh, Miss Bueno Search 2016, yep. Oh. I am the god of Jesus. Click. Okay, guy. Right, I have full faith
in the god of Jesus.
The status.
It's almost like half if you click it, fine.
No, I'm good. But you know. Maybe another time.
It's like you know it's fake.
In fact, maybe there never was a god of Jesus.
Bum bum bum.
Are you trying to sleep or should I log out?
It depends on, you know, if all of the other people can sleep.
Yeah, is everyone else going to try to sleep?
Nope, Drankle's I'm going to the farm, so no.
Oh, well, just tell me. I have one wool.
just go out there and kill some sheep. It's not dangerous.
It's not too dangerous right, enough, that time.
Wait, is what still on the server?
Yeah.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah, I'm out.
Yeah, I'm out too.
Yeah, I'm not in bed.
I'm not.
Where is the second bed, Mark? What have you done?
Oh, I moved back in the chest when we didn't have room.
I see it. Fine. See it.
Schrodinger's bed. I did not. Raided.
Yes.
Raided.
Yes.
Are you ready to see, you know, the world change in front of your eyes?
No. I don't want to see this. Oh, you got a bow.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Okay. Thank God for shooting.
Not expecting, but you know.
Try to get a bow if you can.
I have
man.
Something else to show you.
No.
I'd rather not go outside. It's a bit scary, Mike.
Yeah, right.
A stick?
Wait. Did you just say I've got something to show you? And then Raided replies with a stick.
Alright, where are you going?
I'm gonna go mine gravel.
Mine gravel! Oh, what sort of person are you?
I have a bow now, man.
Oh, but you don't need a bow if you're good with the sword.
Mine flint.
But I'm not. I need my power 5 bow and then I'm good. Ain't nobody got time for killing anything with those damn swords.
Just pretend. All you gotta do is pretend it's power 5.
Oh yeah, but Jekyll, I put mine in a chest and I forgot where it was.
I left mine in my other cave.
I left mine on the other server.
Yeah, I did.
This is the essence of interesting video. Will it break? into gravel or flint.
Six.
Anyone got fortune 3?
Just waiting for the thing to break. I'll make some fences. Mm-hmm. So we can put it around the farm.
So there is mesa nearby. Mm-hmm. No?
Yep.
Yeah.
Did anybody find the mesa? Where is it? I would like to go there. There's many good places.
Did anyone find mesa? Because he's hiding it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and he gave the exact cause. Like,
that's just Jackal. You know, he was sat in the mesa as soon as he.
Just created more accounts for me to vote for Spawn being the mesa. We all know it's true.
Do you know how much gold there is in mesa these days?
Is there gold in the mesa?
Yeah, it's like everywhere.
Well, everyone's gonna move that soul, go to the mesa!
I forgot about that!
I mean, it makes sense, doesn't it?
The truth comes out. The truth comes out.
I remember seeing that on a...
Sorry.
I remember seeing that on the
own thing. You're a bastard!
Jekyll, sharing is caring.
Ooh. I bet you he was planning opening a shop with all that gold.
Can we sleep now? In the morning we can all go to Mesa.
Yes. Gold rush.
Yeah, I remember seeing enough data about it. It's like one of those things that you just read over and it's like, oh, that's pretty cool. And then it's forever out of your mind. All right. Anyway, it's clean out here, Arch. Except there's a creeper.
Yeah, that would be cooler, Mesa spawn.
Well, there's you can.
Okay, but I'm a CC. I don't like to fight. I even don't really like hardcore. So you know. Mm-hmm. That's why I would spawn in Mesa and just mine all the gold.
Yeah, but it's okay because now you don't really have to worry too much about dying because it's only really the first death and second death.
Yeah.
Actually, actually, the second death, that's the worst one.
Is it day? I don't know it's day.
Yeah, it's day time now. It just turned day time.
First one's forgettable, not used to doing hardcore.
Oh, dad!
Like,
Okay, so we all go to Mesa now, right?
I'm gonna slap you next time I see you.
Until me and Archer go over after we build some spawn.
What is the course?
I'll go get some more apples. Oh, there's a skull.
Hey, do you got wood?
Do I what?
Got wood?
Wait, please.
No!
Come over here, I have a lot of wood for you.
Okay, Mesa, here I come. Woo!
Alright, Raider, we make a lot of food.
Uh-huh.
And it's gonna be like Klondike in America. It's Gold Rush. We're gonna sell the necessities and, you know, get the gold that way. We're gonna sell hot soup for 5 gold.
Like MRE?
There's probably like 5 villages around Mesa.
Aren't you trying to be missing another good stuff?
Don't worry, Raid. Remember
just
the
saying.
They're all
you know, we're sitting here trying to mine for flint, yeah. I know how it is. You were like, I need to keep someone with me. It's okay. You know what? Why don't we just buy all the gold and sell it for a higher price?
Ah. Create a huge demand.
Yeah.
What would you buy it with? Like flint?
Give them
We'd make a what are they called?
Oh, but it's just here. You you really haven't been around spawn much, because like there, just beside that wooden hut, there's a village, and just after the village, behind the village, is Misa. Like,
I'm sure really... Jackal knows.
Yeah, Jackal knows all about it.
Mm-hmm.
All right. The little farmland is made art.
Wait, I feel like all of our spawn effort is in vain.
It's starting to build a nice cobble house.
Right.
Oh, apples.
We got started with apples.
And there's the dead. No, is there the dead?
You got what, Dan?
Start of a farm. So we're gonna put rated at and I can't open this. Bye.
Me and Arch have got other business ideas too, don't we, Arch?
Yes. Many business ideas.
Does it involve hooking?
Rated?
You know what? I can trade some. Like it would be a down payment in advance, and then you go to the Nether and you bring back the things for merchants.
Hmm? Well, I've heard rumors about people have already started that expedition.
What expedition? That's already been done. Like, where are you?
Hey, Dan,
on, Arch,
I
where are you, Arch?
I'm coming to you.
Above the spawn hill.
Dan!
You're not down this way. Right. Up here. How are you?
I'm coming.
There you are.
Made it. Hey, Doc.
We're gonna borrow all the gold. And then, you know, we're gonna spend all the gold and we're gonna default on the gold.
Yeah, I have an apple on you.
Yeah.
And there's, I just found this, like, entrance to the caves. And there's, like, 4 gold I can see just outside in the open.
Right, that's it. We're going there, right?
Hello, are you done?
And that's it.
How much health do you have?
I have 5.5.
Oh, I need healing, my Dan. Come here. Come here.
Alright, Arch. How about this?
Oh, you got a gap.
Yeah, you said I have a spare one. That was a spare one.
Oh, okay.
But it's a big mess, so we can share.
Mm-hmm. Don't want any hostilities.
All right, Arch. Firstly, we gotta get apples.
Yep.
There ain't no trees in the mess, so I don't think. But look at our little farm. It's so cute.
It's adorable. Now let's go murder the nearby village.
Yes.
Oh, I just found 14 gold ore. And I can see 2 more.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh, yet more.
But you see, the problem isn't, you know, necessarily the gold. We have a lot of gold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we just need apples.
I have 2 apples.
What?
My problem is giving all my gaps to Dan!
I've been the person feeding all of Mark's gaps this time.
Okay, now I have 28 gold.
Let's see, Arch, this is...
I think I could go to Nether now. Ooh, there's so much gold.
I'd pay you 8 gold for going to the Nether. Bringing back, Nether ore.
And dying a few times. I don't even have pants or nothing. Actually, I have a shield.
The currency of axes. How about that? We everyone that wants to pay anyone, you have to pay them in axes.
Oh my god, I can hear a skeleton. I'm out of here.
Can I ask a question about that?
Don't you think people are gonna, you know, make fake axes?
Ooh. It's not like money, Arch. That's why they're single stacked. One axe counts as 3 payments.
Mm. We could make a national bank. And we could sign everything with our names.
Well done. That's what we're making. That's where
people People can come and deposit their gold.
Wait. Oh, George. Come on. Come sport. I'm repot your sound.
Yeah.
Got that.
I already have a business case.
Alright.
Because I don't see any nearby national banks.
Mm-mm.
I feel like we're going to be screwed, because if Archer's and Raid is in charge of what currency is, they're going to be rich.
Uh-huh! I'm like Jekyll, he pays in mattresses. That's the Hawaiian currency for you.
Jack was not going to be happy you said that, right?
My mattress is my bank. Why, do you keep like rolls of cash underneath your mattress? God damn.
I want a mattress too, man. Can't afford it.
Where are you, Yar? Where did you head off to?
I'm still digging trees.
Yeah, I've got new apples! This is easily like 20 trees.
Mm-hmm.
The YouTube stream keeps like stopping for me, and then I have to reload to start it again.
Yeah, it does that for me too. I don't know what's up. Don't know how to fix it. Alternatively, you can check out a Raided stream. It's usually always
full. And miss all of your tree chopping and trying to get flint. Never.
Let's see, there we go.
Hey Dan, I see you.
Wait, if we're gonna run to the mesa, it's
about now.
But
yeah.
It's really close.
Alright, maybe we should get the gold, come back, and then dig the trees. How about that?
Yes.
Maybe that's what we should have done in the first place. That would have been
I got an apple.
I saw two skeletons, so I
dig
ran
dig the
down.
Trees, yes, Jekyll.
Fair enough.
It's like got 7 days to die, man. Dig underneath the tree and let it fall. Until they fixed it.
Where are you?
I'm going back to the hut.
Why are you going back to the hut? The mess is right over there!
Because, you know, food and gold and...
I've got food!
Dan, do you want to head to the mesa?
I'm in the nether.
You're in the nether?
Oh. Get wrecked! Want to go to the mesa? Nah, I got better things to do in the nether.
Are you getting for pots, Dan?
Alright, Raided, how's your health?
One and a half.
What
are you
doing, Dan?
What?
Yeah, I fell outside. Also, our door is gone.
Yeah,
no. It's in your inventory, that's why. Also be careful whenever you eat a golden apple, because there's a bug back again where if you eat you can eat two at the same time. So you're gonna get like one and a half.
Okay, now I have many gold and no iron, so I think I will make a shiny golden armor. It will be perfect.
What a waste of gold.
No, but seriously, in Mesa there's like a ridiculous amount of gold. It's not even funny.
Alright,
we mined in the wrong area. I'm just gonna put that out there. We mined in the wrong area.
Alright, there we
I'll bring cobblestone and we can build a little hut. Mm-hmm. Make a little wall.
I'll bring the iron so we can trade it for
gold. Gold, that would be. No, but actually I would like to have a golden things. They look nicer.
This way.
I'd like to have the golden helmet back that I used to use in season 1.
Ouch.
I used it in season 2.
Wasn't yeah, it? But you know, then really? they kind of nerfed every kind of things as far as repairing goes.
You should do a diamond armor on the helmet.
Is it this way, by the way?
It's this way. I've seen the village and then I saw past it.
It's past the village.
Let's see, is there any... Please! Game! For crying out loud, I don't want any more saplings! I've almost got 2 stacks! I just want some gold! Gold? Apples. Can't get gold from trees.
Mm-mm. Oh.
No.
We used to it by now.
someone go to Raid Corps and kill him. Make it double enough.
Well, that's the enchanted iron armor gun. That was a
What have you done this to me?
Done what?
I can't believe you've done this.
What'd I do?
You made everything go close to the water and then
Be tomorrow.
Okay, see you done.
Oh,
bye!
I'm sorry, Raiden.
You will be! I'll catch up to you and I will.
Hi, Katie.
What happened? Katie. What's in your chat?
Katie joined voice chat.
In chat?
Yeah.
Oh, it's because I have a.
I found a natural generator structure.
Hey, Arch, come here. Come here, do it.
Well, I think I'm gonna be off too.
Aww.
I'll catch you all later.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
And then there was. Well, not two, but.
Now I can talk again.
Whoa.
But it's a bit too cramped.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wish I had an ender pearl. Actually, I wish I don't have, because, you know, I just use it and.
And now Katie can join again.
Katie, we went to the Mesa, by the way.
Now, if you want to, there's go to the hut around Arch's place. I'll leave the game if you're outside.
Or go into the hut.
No, there we go. You can go. You can like do stuff around the hut if you want. While me and Arch are getting gold.
Mm-hmm. You can make you food and clean the house. And...
Oh, yeah.
That's why we left the base. We're gonna go back and she's gonna have massive baguettes to give to us.
Baguettes?
Yeah.
She's not French rated.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm pretty sure.
She talks to me in French.
Sacrebleu.
Does it mean she's French?
Alright, that's
So, what is it better, a sword or an axe?
Either is better. An axe does damage, but it swings slower.
Faster. Oh, yeah, slower. Right. But it's
and
more
the
damage.
Sword is faster, but does less damage.
So if you have a very good aim, I guess an axe. It would be like, pow.
I like that. I don't have it, but
God damn, Jacob, what did you build on top of?
It was so funny. It was so funny that you guys were in the caves looking for gold. I was just laughing.
It's because, you know, I remained unspoiled as far as all of these crazy changes goes.
Alright, do you think we should just... Yeah, let's go. Over this way, Arch.
No, there's a skeleton up there. Oh, wait, I have the technology.
Another one. You missed! God damn it, can't you aim? Alright, this way. Let's go.
No, I cannot aim. There we go.
In. Do you want to block up behind us? Because there's a zombie in the water, and they fixed how mobs swim.
Oh no. Is there more things I should know about this version?
Oh, just beautiful! Come here!
Oh. Well, it's kind of the only house that's...
there's the other ones.
Is there a wheat farm nearby?
No, I think they built a wheat farm before they left.
Is it made of cobblestone and wood?
If it is just wood, you do not want to be there when Woody logs on.
If it's just wood, burn it. Burn it.
Burn it!
Wow.
It's our competitors.
Mm-hmm.
Nah. It's fine. Just, stay there till the morning, use it, and then leave.
Ah! I thought we were gonna be, you know, walking around in gold here.
That's what I was thinking too, but you know.
If you go in the caves.
You gotta find a cave.
Yeah.
Oh, no. God damn it. Arch, why do we know nothing?
Learn to play.
Oops. I know nothing because I don't, you know, read the patch notes. I don't. Oh, gold! Ha 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 ha!
Ah! I didn't read. No. I watched a video showing, like, the mobs and everything, but I'd never seen, like, the down. Like, all the changes.
I played a bit in a single player.
Oh, gold!
Which is beautiful!
We don't need no Pikmin farm this season.
That's probably why they did that, so people are, you know.
No, you don't make Pikmin farm for gold.
Hey.
Some people do.
I want all the gold, experience. Man.
Who needs gold?
I need gold.
We That's need beautiful. Gold!
For what?
For beautiful golden beacons.
Oh my god.
Scrub?
Did you not see?
Learn to play! Two, man.
How many beacons have you put on top of the ground? Like above ground?
Like,
not
500?
No, but you go into the place where I mine and you just look and you're like, whoa, man, that's Archie's golden beacons.
Oh, no.
Well, Arch, I can convert all your diamonds to gold for you.
No!
Phil, you're having a great time. You're mm-hmm. Oh, I hear something.
I cannot find a cave.
That's because you're digging sideways!
And?
What does that have to do with finding a cave?
Because we're in, like, Y-59.
You can find a cave up high.
Yeah, but, you know, if we take down, we have a better chance.
I don't think that's true.
Is it day?
Is it F3? Is it F3 shows if it's day or night? No, it shows day 7.
Hey, with all that gold you have, you can make a clock.
I made a full armor set. I don't have so much gold anymore.
Aww. He rage quit.
Oh, he really did.
Oh, it's day! Come on out and we can go into this cave really nearby.
Yes.
Alrighty.
Don't let them steal your gold.
Ugh, they're so many.
They're scrubs.
Listen to this guy.
He's only mad because, you know, we're all better.
Mm-hmm. Because I suggested Mesa Biome and I was like, no, no.
But
yeah, and you have to travel so far to find.
I mean, the Mesa is nice for gold, but it's ugly.
It's ugly.
Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful.
That's only because you see big shiny colors, that's why.
Are you coming outside?
Yeah, I'm at the where's Jackal's place?
I'm here on the, here. Just here.
Oh, I see you.
I am here.
That's about the future. I thought you were a golden zombie.
There's a cave right there.
It's a cave. It's here.
Oh! I looked in that cave and two zombies and two creepers.
Cave. Mm-hmm. Creeper. I'm not going there.
Hey, it's fine. We have the technology.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Raider.
I think you should fight monsters and I can pick up stuff. For myself. But did you see the gold? Okay, no, it's gone now. But there was gold there.
Yeah. Oh!
Yeah. Tons of it. I will just pick it up, okay? For you.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I swear I'll give you it and then like, we'll never see you again. You run away.
No, but from the side... Oh, I was afraid. I just duck and collect all the gold. No, but from the side I came.
Oh,
there's a nice cave. Can we go there, maybe?
Yeah.
Well, Maybe there's an ice cave. I ran away because there was a skeleton.
That's the coordinates, by the way. No, no, come over here, because we have... Well, we don't have apples.
No. There's... Oh, Arch! Look up there! There's trees.
How can you don't have apples?
We've cut down 1 million goddamn trees!
Do you want to trade? This is almost like an apple.
Do you know that you have to go to the swamp to get the most...
Oh, ruining it all, no, yes!
No, Katie, I've got to pick you up. Don't worry. You should take part in the fun. Caving is fun. Oh no, don't worry about it.
Okay, here's the cave. Right. The one that was here, I put those two torches and then I ran away.
So you trust me with your life at the minute?
Why?
Does it come save you?
Because that's a bad idea.
Uh-huh.
Right. Uh-huh, yep.
Mm-hmm.
10 out of 10 doctors agree.
I don't like caves. Where is he?
Arch, he's getting kitty.
Not the zombie! I can hear him, but I can't see.
I'm almost there.
Must be very near.
Oh, do come this way! Do come this way! Two skeletons, some water.
Okay, we can try the other direction.
This way? This is way out completely.
Here.
I'm at the spawn hut.
Maybe. No.
Shit. It's okay! I'm almost dead, man!
What was that?
George!
Hi.
Oh, wait. I think we'll wait until Arch gets here.
Why? We dig and we smack his feet. I hope.
Yeah.
We do. Yeah, we do.
Oh, no.
There's many of them. There's more than one.
All right, Katie.
Oh, shot. I got one.
We need to chop down a few trees.
In the swamp.
Yes.
We have all the gold in the world. Actually, let me go get some over here from the chest.
Try the swamp, because the trees are bigger, more leafage.
So, where's the swamp? Oh, it's over there.
It's really near.
It's fine.
It's fine.
All right. Oh, a mule.
Yes,
oh, good nice. Lord. Oh, my God.
You don't have... shield?
Oh.
They can't really hurt you if you have shield.
I don't...
They did fix shields.
Oh, but look right here. There we go.
So you're saying shields are actually useful now?
Yep. Mm-hmm. They actually even block melee damage.
Wow.
There you go.
I don't know about melee, but the skeletons...
Is that the gold?
But you take it. I have a golden apple.
You can shield Enderman now.
You so do?
They don't do that.
No way.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm.
Enderman damage, eh?
Playing...
And zombies. Anything.
I've been playing modded now, and you know it's so laggy that zombies plow through your shield anyway. So.
We've been playing a bit too.
Which pack were you playing?
What was it again?
The Jackal pack.
Yeah, the Jackal pack. That was the Sky Factory or something.
I was well. I've been playing Hermit back.
Me too. It's so good.
Oh yeah, Jekyll recommended that.
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly why we didn't play it.
And nobody listens to me.
Is here a spawner, or did you block this side?
Oh no, I blocked that side, and okay. Then it's like look at what I have to do just to progress like a few blocks.
Did you get any apples yet?
God. You don't use... Do you have shield? You don't have shield. You don't like shields?
I just don't use them. I usually have... what's it called?
Dies. He usually dies. That's the word he's looking
for. Oh, look at this. Yeah. It's all zero deaths online.
Not for long. Alright, careful. There's a...
Even these swamp trees don't really produce any.
There's a creeper!
Yeah. Oh, there's... Oh!
Creeper! Wait! Oh my god. This...
But if you do get an
apple... This will end badly.
Yeah, Katie.
No, that's fine. Look, same thing. They're both,
If you do get an apple, there's, stuff for,
I can hear skeleton.
I'm making some.
Yeah, there's one over here. One. I'm just trying to move.
Don't be up there. You're
blocks at a time.
Die. He's very careful. He's playing like I would. Really? He's doing all the CC bars.
Oh no! Save me! No! Save me!
He dead.
How?
Oh, god damn.
Just die rated. Get it over.
Okay, how many health do you have?
I'm on half a heart.
Here, you take this one.
Kill him.
Oh. He shot me through the wall.
Okay, wait. We have a.
All right, Katie. Over here.
I only have one apple more, but I need to smelt some gold. Oh my god, what's that sound? That's a villager.
Oh, maybe a villager zombie.
Okay, don't let them in, please.
No, they're fine.
I think we should move towards the mesa now.
Oh, good lord.
Oh, that's a skeleton.
Yeah, it's a villager zombie. I see him across the across the west.
Oh my god. I opened the thing. Maybe we should go get some more apples.
Good luck with that.
Story of... Oh!
Oh my god, this sounds so bad.
Fine, there's all clear.
Mm-hmm.
Careful, there's a hole.
Except for just the one creeper.
Ah. Oh. Good. Okay, I'm sorry.
There we go. Phew. All right.
Shouldn't we go to get some apples? We have like tons of gold now.
Well, yeah, there's some more in here. I'll get the gold in here and then I shall join you in the quest for apples.
Careful here too.
I can see.
I can see clearly now.
So welcome to, you know, my base.
Archer's base, yes.
Is this a... Oh. I blocked this way off here. Oh, this is where the skeleton is.
Damn it, Jekyll, you already have so much hardened clay.
Yep.
Alright. No problem.
Why are there people here? What the hell?
This is a new hot place to hang
this
out.
This isn't a rest stop, you know?
Jesus. This is like, the Industrial Revolution.
Jekyll, do you have any food?
Of course.
Beetroots. Thank you.
Beetroots. What's the guys?
Is it day?
No, it's
night.
Just turning night.
Oh.
I think I'm gonna be done for the stream for now too. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time.
Bye-bye. Oh my god, this is dark one here.